This is Green Harry, the third episode. Don't look at that.
You like licking hands?
You want to see something magical?
Look, this fly is magically stuck in the candle. If you look closely, he's right there. He's in the candle.
He dug himself in the candle.
He was just hanging out with my family on a party day, and he just like flies in. I think he's having a lot of fun there. So
you guys right here. It's open like the third, maybe fourth time. I don't know. Do you keep track of episodes?
No.
Ah! Oh, you jerk! Sorry for the interruption.
Oh, my nose.
He sucks.
Well, time for the intro music. Guests,
Dubstep
and Skrillex.
Isn't the Skrillex guy just irritating?
Skrillex.
You.
I just. We just double stepped him. Double step, Dubstep. He tried to carpet me! Yeah! Okay. Skrillex, put down the freaking M16.
Okay.
Thank you, Skrillex. Okay. And on the view, we have so many different things, like guests.
Skrillex!
Aren't they just great? No, they're not. Well, then we have the physical activities, like
dodgeball! Or telewinker.
Telewinker. Best sport in England. Telewinker.
Telewinker. Let me tell you the history of Telewinker. It existed 5 minutes ago. Telewinker.
Skrillex.
Telewinker.
Dubstep.
Skrillex. Don't let him talk or I'll shoot you.
It's fake.
Telewinker has a wonderful history that existed. It was made about 5 minutes ago before the shooting
of Aurora.
What shooting? I didn't shoot anybody.
You shot that squirrel 5 minutes ago.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
McSquizzy.
Well, how about we pause out this little thing for some Telewinker? Welcome to Telewinker with our guy, Harrison Newbold, that's gonna demonstrate Telewinker.
It's gay.
Dubstep. Go ahead and demonstrate it, boy.
Alright. Say the word.
Poop.
I was looking for potatoes, but that'll do. Stop helping that skateboard, you old. I'm good.
Hey guys, well that been Telewinker in the here. Telewinker, brought to you by beating up Harrison, the charity that pays me to beat up Harrison. Oh. Guys. Go. Keep going. No, it was just... Okay, stop.
This is Zach Brun with his go-kart expertise. Go ahead, bro. Oh, Jesus. Oh, no! I gotta crash. Well, that was Zach Brun. Oh God, he's coming back. Oh Jesus.
I can hear him. I just saw a dirt face.
Okay, you wrote him out.
Oh, you are so
something. We're here at Palermo's in unknown location. Did not tell.
If
you do, that's bad. And she has
Salt Lake City, Utah.
Yeah, we're in Salt Lake City, Utah. And there's some pretty dude in a red, white patterned jacket back there.
Yeah.
No, yeah. Yeah, they also
right
there.
Ginger. Ginger.
Right, exactly.
Look at him. Look at him.
Wait,
she have highlights? Yes. No, her hair is actually...
Her hair is actually black, but she hates the color black, so she highlights it, like, blondish.
I guess crazy. I'm scared
Sam,
of that.
Sam, when are you coming with me? You're coming with Dad?
He's just thinking about it. Don't do that, touch it. Hey, look. Hey, look. You look careful. Hey, Harry.
Harris is not bad words.
You ruined my dreams. But he's not back there.
Your dream would be Harrison is in the back of the store at Palermo's.
Yep. Look at the back. It kind of looks like the ceiling fan that my sock was spinning.
What? Oh, yeah. His sock was spinning on a ceiling fan.
But how about I show you other parts of the store? Leftover box. My cup. See ya. Bye.
Let's go, guys. Here you go, citizen. Wrinkles! Hurry, hang it!
I dropped it!
That could have been disastrous! Don't worry!
I'm sorry, man, I didn't know!
Okay! No, thank you.
Oppa Gangnam Style. 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 Oppa.
That's enough for the-
I'm just in the house, bro. Hey, why would you rip and snap me? I'm just a guy who beats up little kids that's on my lawn. You call me a crazy guy, but I beat up the whippersnappers. Why would you whip and snap me? Why would you whip and snap me?
I am Dubstep.
And I'm Skrillex.
Hey, shut up, Skrillex.
I'm ACDC, guys.
You're not even Dubstep.
I'm ACDC. Oh, hey, guys. You didn't see it.